All right, we are live and recording at 6:12. What's up, everybody? 6:12 on the 20th day of May. We are getting ready to rock and roll our first case of contenders. Guys, is anybody with me? Somebody chat with me. Let me know you're out there. Hopefully the chat works. We do have... I'll turn that down. That's the Foo Fighters. So what's up, guys? Welcome in if you're joining us in for the first time or just joining in, checking us out. I am Chris. Kevin is with me as well, but he's not quite here yet, but we're going live for our first. These are auctions that ended last night, guys. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks. Here to ignite the collector in you. And getting started early, guys, I've got 8 o'clock Tier 1. Our Pick Your Team cases are up on BomberBreaks.com. If you're going to grab a team, there's 2 left in the first case, 5 left in the second case, 20% off. The code is Tier 20. And if you're going to grab one, make sure you use that code so you can get the discount. But guys, I've got my contenders case right here. We're going to bust the first half of it right now. We do have the Ravens unpaid for, and the Redskins did not. The Redskins did not sell online. So guys that are with me right now, we'll do the Redskins spot first. We'll just do a live auction. And just checking to see if anything came through. Yeah, nothing came through yet. So if not, then the Ravens spot will be available. So it went for 36 on eBay. If somebody wants them for 36, I'd be cool with that. Otherwise, we'll figure out another way to do it. So who's here? 086. 06 is in the house. Who you got, brother man? So a couple quick things, guys, I want to mention. Hey, if you haven't yet, man, we invite you guys to check us out on our Facebook page and give us a thumbs up there. At Bomber Breaks is our Twitter handle, our Ustream page. You can follow us there as well. Make sure you do that. I'll give you a heads up when we go live. Our Instagram is also Bomber Breaks, same deal with the pictures and stuff. Multi-team cards, guys, those are going to go to, we'll decide on the left or right because there's a lot of combos. We're not going to do base on here. If you do really want your base, please message us. And I'll figure out a way to do it. This is just going to be such a headache to sort. And going to take a lot of time to try to figure out which players are with which teams. But all autographs are going. Anything that's just a non-base is going. Got a couple of messages, though, from guys that said they want their base. So I do have those confirmed. But in general, we'll not be sending base on contenders this time around since it's such a brutal sort with the college uniforms and all that. But rest assured, all other cards are going to go. And if there is a combination card, though, you got to own the majority of the teams on it. The players are going to go to their current NFL team. If there's anybody that's not affiliated with an NFL team, it's a free agent. We'll randomize those. I may have to do those in a separate video. Kevin's not here with me right now, so I'm not sure I'll be able to check with all those. The other thing I want to mention, guys, if there's any retired players that are not affiliated with the team, we're going to go the majority of their games played in a career. So that's the basics on the contenders action. If you guys do want your base, please message me on eBay and I'll make sure that I confirm that with you for the guys that do want their base cards. All right, Ryan, what's up, Ryan? And we got a couple of guys that are with me live right now. So you guys will be checking us out, man. Let me run through your teams and your names. Shipping, guys, I'll be getting these out within 3 days. So Friday's the target day. If there is a card you guys want to scan or a picture of, though, just email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com or hit us up in the message, and I'll get that out to you right away. I think I pretty much covered everything else. If you guys are not getting our newsletters and you'd like to, please let us know. Look in your spam folders. Today we sent out a coupon code for our Tier 1 and a full schedule. So anyway, guys, welcome to the break. Pat's a little bit early. We're going to try to get going. It's really unfortunate. We got one team that's not paid up. So the Redskins are available. I'll explain how that'll work in just a moment. Let me run through your teams and your names, guys. So here we go on the break pad. THS, second base, number 6. Welcome in tonight, man. The Patriots, Colts, and the Bengals are yours. Whopper, collect your bills, man. Doobies with the Dolphins. A man on number 11 with the Jets. Pineda JF, we have not received payment, man. It is 6:15. Trying to give you as much time as I can. We sent him multiple messages. The Ravens spot. So far, it's not paid. I hope you're okay, brother. But we got to have it prior to break time. It's been over a day, or almost a full day. Alex605, good luck to your Cowboys and the Giants, CRP underscore TRO. Good luck to the Bears and then Bear Husker. He's got his lines. Welcome, my man. BSL, double star, number 10. Good luck to your Titans, Flim Flam. Jaguars and the Panthers, Brown Master, 777. Good luck to your Bucks, Girl Band, number 4. Good luck to your Broncos, Raya Ray or XBWC. A lot of letters in there, my man. Welcome to Break Pack. Good luck to your 49ers. UGA fan, the Raiders are yours. Haggers, number, you got the cards, brother, man. Juice, welcome to Break Pad. That's 00S182 with the Chargers. Steve-O, Steelers, Packers, and the Falcons are yours. What's up, Steve-O? Honesty counts. Yes, it does, all the time. And the Rams, Eagles, and Seahawks, and Saints. Hopefully they count for you today, man. Bennington, 67, good luck to your Browns and the Texans. 211 DMC, Vikings and the Chiefs are yours. And the Redskins are open. So let's get the Redskins done, guys. Anybody that's in the house with me right now, you have a PayPal account, you're free to bid. I'm going to do a Redskins deal. I'll put 1 minute on my phone and count it down. If there's a tie at the end, guys, it'll go to whoever got their bid in first. And if you bid much higher than that next highest bid in the last 5 seconds or so, you're going to get them for a dollar over the next highest bid. So the Redskins are open. I saw in the I had the checklist up here. You got DeSean Jackson. Deshaun Jackson's in there. You got Brandon Scherff, college guy. Jameson Crowder, college guy. Matt Jones from Florida. And Hudson Mason, college ticket auto guy from Georgia. So they got some opportunities in there. So the Redskins, guys, I will put those in. We're going to count it down, and we'll get those done here. Kevin, they did not sell. That's why I'm doing the skins, man. All right, guys. 1 minute on the clock. Small room, so you guys might have a great opportunity here. Not 50 minutes. I need 1 minute. All right, here we go. 1 minute on the clock, and boom. So you'll see the seconds there, 55 seconds. Good luck, everybody. I don't think the chat working. So no bids came through. All right, so I guess we'll keep the Redskins. All right. All right, so who wants the Redskins? If somebody wants the Redskins, just throw out a number. Redskin spots available. guess. I'm just gonna. I'm gonna open the case. We're early. We got hardly anybody chatting. Tweaky man, yeah, you must have missed my quick intro there. It was in the chat. All right, let's pick our six boxes. I gotta get these started to open. So we'll deal with it later. All right, there they are. Beautiful boxes. All right, so guys, I'm gonna pick columns. If I roll an odd number, one of these columns, I'll pick rows if it's an even number. All right, it's an odd number, so I'm gonna pick columns. The left columns if it's odd, right columns if it's even. Half the case, it's even, so I'm gonna go the right two columns. All right, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, and six. If somebody's already in this break and they want the Redskins, I mean, what was our starting bid auction? I don't even know. Like 10 bucks? You got a shot at Deshaun Jackson and a couple of other rookies and stuff. Wow, the chat is not working for most people. So, all right. Chat is not working. I'm going to rip and stack, guys. And then we'll figure out what to do here once I get these packs open. I just want to start getting the cards out so we're not stuck breaking too late into the night here. We'll try the auction again. But, Twinkie Man, it's working for you. That's crazy. There's... a couple of guys, I guess, messaged. Kevin said we just got a message saying the chat is not working. So that's a bummer. Two boxes out. All right, so eight cards in a pack. Looks cool. All right, so once we got a few more people stopping, and we'll see if we can't get the chat to work for us. We tried to auction off the Redskin spot, which did not sell to no avail. So either we'll try it again or that's what we heard, the chat not working. Yeah. Yeah, 64781 it is. I got a couple of people that's able to chat. Thanks, Ustream. Unbelievable. Yet again. Yet again, they're letting us down. Twinkie, so maybe that's what it is. It's the phone. 64781 is your. Are you on the mobile as well? Got it, Kevin. Thanks. Yeah. So that would explain why we didn't get any bidding action. Eminem, cool, you're on your phone too. So that's the deal today. Guys, I'm gonna get all these packs out. I'm gonna get everything I can, all the cards out. Well, that's a bummer. If you guys are watching and somebody wants to throw a bid out on the Redskins, or just message us on eBay. We can do a silent auction kind of deal for the Redskins. Just throw an offer to us in the eBay message. Ha! Yeah, Darren, the reason we did is because I wanted to get a contenders knocked out early because I know it's a long break. So I did these auctions last night. I don't remember. I can't remember the last time we went early. We went this early. Might have been. Gosh, I can't even remember. We started at like 7 o'clock, 7:30, but. Ustream's not ready. They're not ready for this. Eminem, we got a high bid of already at $6 and a dollar. Come on, man. I don't need. How are you gonna sort them for a dollar? What was our minimum on eBay? I forget. Twinkie Man is the high man at $6. So, Darren, if nobody goes higher, then I'm going to send them to you. All right, I'm going to get three giant stacks of cards, or maybe it'll end up being four. We'll see. That's a pretty high stack right there. That is pretty. That's a big, giant stack. That would explain it. That would explain it, Eminem. I was lucky to get the dollar bid, wasn't I? Skin's got a Florida and a Georgia guy and a Duke guy, along with Deshaun Jackson. Deshaun, he's still a Redskin, isn't he? I'm not sure I trust the group break checklist on all the players. There was a couple I saw, like they had Marshawn Lynch on the Bills, and I'm like, no, he's not a Bill. He plays for the Seahawks. So I'm not sure how they did the rules, but our rule on this product's gonna be their current team, and if they don't have a current team, then it'll be the majority of their career. Games played. Games played. So has anybody else watched the break of the Contenders product yet? This is our first look at our first break tonight. Tier 1. There's still a few teams left as well in Tier 1 on our website, Bomber Breaks, guys. If you go there and grab a team, make sure you use the code at checkout, Tier 20, Tier 20. Tier 20, guys, it has, it'll knock 20% off right away. There's a chat. Laptop piece. 64781. I've got a chat. Maybe the chat's starting to work. Right. Still no name. Yeah. So I'm just ripping and stacking, guys. Man, they smell good. The packs sure smell good. Second base, thanks. I just saw your message there. So you guys ready to help me figure out who these players are and where the which teams they are? I got the checklist printed out. But it's not in alphabetic order, so I'm just going to have to roll with it. All right, that's four boxes out on the break pad. Two giant stacks of contenders. Again, guys, just doing the non-base cards I'm going to mail to you on this one. Unless you guys request it, message me on eBay if you want the base cards. Be one heck of a sort job. These darn college. I think the cards are gonna look awesome. I love the college stuff. It's gonna be quite a pain to figure out their teams. That'd be awesome. Which teams do you have? 3-4-1 is the number now. Which teams do you have on this one? Darren, you're the high guy right now. Do you want them for $6? I'm good to take it if you want it, man. Ryan, you got the Niners. Okay, cool. Ryan, okay, yeah, gotcha. You got that, yeah. The super long eBay, man. Start showing cards, guys. Good luck. Thank you all again for your bids and hanging out with us. This is our first break. We rarely do the night before breaks, but I thought since this is going to take a little while, I wanted to knock one out early. So the second half of this case will be auctioning at 8:15. So the teams are going to start ending at 8:15 for the second half of this case. So keep that in mind, guys. If you're looking to get more or looking to get that team that didn't quite get the big hit, might be in the second half. So tier one half case auctions are going to be going at 7:45, and on bomberbreaks.com you'll find a random team tier one for $49. I'll get you a random team in a full case, and then contenders. We have a dual case tomorrow of 2014. We're going to have 104 hits. All right, see you there. Whoops, come on back. There it is. Ryan, you want the Redskins? That's, you got them. Just want somebody to have a shot at them. So Ryan, $6. Can you send that to us? bombersportscards@gmail.com. I'll type it in, man. You got them. All right, guys, there are the beautiful stacks. Three giant stacks. All right, we'll see what we get. All right, bud. Thank you, Ryan. I'm going to add that to your 49ers. So guys, I've heard the chat is not working properly, except for mobile devices and maybe laptops. So if you're with me right now, try to chat and just say what's up. Hey, I've got this team or that team. I'm just curious if it's working again or if it's not. Hopefully it gets fixed later on. Got it. All right. Okay, Ryan, just got it, man. Thank you. All right, let's rock and roll, everybody. Let's hit some big ones. Let's find some cracked ice, some bowl tickets. Let's make it happen. All right. Tim, got the bill. Sweet. Tim, what type of computer are you on, man? Maybe the chat's working a little bit better. Whopper. Yeah, Whopper's in the house. All right, guys. Time to show the cards. Here we go. The Ravens will go to Corey. Corey G. Confirmed. Peace. Got that one done. All right, guys. Good luck. So, Pineda, if you do pay, we will have to cancel the transaction, brother man. All right. Here we go. All right, guys. Let's just look. We'll look for, let's roll the dice. Let's roll the dice first to determine the cards that are on the left or right. A few of you guys are getting or wanting your base cards. So if it's an odd number, I'll go with the guy on the left. Even number, I'll go with the guy on the right. And it's an even number. So it goes to the guys on the right. So the guys on the right will be getting the, unless it's a hit, that's for the non-hits. If it's a hit, then you got to own the majority. Got to own both teams if we hit a duel. If not, then we'll randomize it. All right, so there's just to take a look. I got Lacey and Evans. All right, here we go. Gary Nuva. Passing. That's not a base I'll go over. And this is not. This is a game day ticket. Sammy Coates. It's a, I don't see a number on it, but it's got some foil on it, so we'll set that one aside anyway. There's our first Marcus Mariota. Game day tickets. Foil, I don't see any number action. Cody Fajardo, school colors. No number on that. Jimmy Graham, old school colors. So all those will be separate. Base, 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 first hit maybe. Boom! Darren Smith, Fresno State Bulldogs. All right, man, who's got Darren Smith? Anybody know the team? I sure as heck don't. Lockett, game day tickets. Yeldon, game day tickets. Melvin Gordon, school colors. Julius Peppers, old school colors. Winston and Rashawn Green. So it's going to go the guy on the right. If we do get multiples, though, I'll try to get the other guys involved. So we get doubles of the same card. Both teams are going to get it. Game day tickets. Oh, I love it. Mario Alford for the Mountaineers. Ajayi, school colors. Man, there's a lot of old school colors. A lot of non-base subsets. Duke Johnson, Rush Week. Titus Davis, Matt Jones. Man, David Cobb, school colors. Arian Foster. Hit number two. Iowa Hawkeyes. Brandon Scherff. Bengals was the first guy. Awesome. So Bengals. The next guy is Brandon Scherff. So I'm gonna I'm gonna trust you. I'm gonna go back and double check these, of course. But whoever's with me, if you guys can point out which teams are which, I would love it. I'll just mark them down. I'll be going back to double-check them as well. But there's an Amari Cooper, school colors. Man, unfortunately, there's some little wear on the top part of that card. Dual Georgia, A.J. Green and Justin Houston. Deshaun Jackson. All right, two autographs down so far. Kelly, Jalen Strong, and Dante Fowler Jr., school colors. Josh Harper, looking for numbers. I don't see any numbers yet. Eddie Lacy. Broncos is Darren Nice. Thank you, guys. Broncos. Gregory Collins, Anderson. Class reunion, Cooper, Ways, Kelly, Hill, Julio! Rush Week, Michael Dyer, Gary Nova, Nick Marshall, Trey Waynes, Sean McCoy. Oh, and I got a Utah Ute! Autograph, Dress Anderson. Autograph number three. Season ticket auto. Dress Anderson. Scherff went to the Redskins. This product's going to be brutal. Yeah, Sheriff is a Redskin. Yes, indeed. How about that? Boom, indeed. The teams that don't sell, they always hit. It's just automatic. Bryce Petty and Antoine Goodley. Down the right, whichever team that is. Old school colors, Cardin. Wow. Passing. Williams, Jameis Winston, game day ticket. Jake Waters, school colors. So I see that's what they did. All right, autograph, boom, Austin Hill. Austin Hill, Arizona Wildcats. Wide receiver. Diggs and Green. Nick Marshall and Sammy Coates, Auburn guys. Cards look sweet. They do have that. The foil makes it nice. Anquan. Murphy. Taylor. Williams. Cam, old school. Vic Beasley. Boom! Clemson Tiger. Defensive end, Vic Beasley. So Austin Hill and Vic Beasley, last two autographs. Hill and McGee, Jalen Strong, wide out. School colors is backwards. Still no number on it though. Demaryius Thomas. Michigan guys, Tom Brady and Charles Woodson. So that goes to the Patriots. Buck Allen, Devontae Parker, Mariota, school colors. And Eli Manning, old school colors. So you got school colors and old school colors. Derek Carr, passing grades. Coleman and Cardin. Gore, old school. Juwan Edwards, Jameis Winston, and Tyler Lockett. Old school colors, Joe Flacco. Hudley and Kendricks, UCLA guys. Williams, and Mail. Mike Davis, Brett Hundley, Lippett, Randy Gregory, Le'Veon Bell. Otto, Sammy Boy, Sammy Coates. Wide out, Auburn, boom. Sammy Coates. Beasley Falcons. According to our experts in the chat. Still no word on Austin Hill yet. Sammy Coates, not sure about him either. Jameis, school colors. All right, guys, I'm going to flip. I want you guys to be able to see, basically see the cards, but I'm not going to call out them. I am getting slowed down. All these old school colors, game day tickets are the rookies. Matt Jones, JJ Gigawatts. Jeffrey and Melvin Ingram. Bo Wallace. All of it. There's the Flying WV, Kevin White. Johnny, old school colors. Matty Forte, old school. And AJ can, yes he can. Bowl ticket, boom. There's our first number one, South Carolina man, 57 out of 99. Code Steelers. Steve-O with the Steelers and potentially Raiders. All right, cool. Austin, help me with the Raiders. How about AJ Cann, number down to 99? There's a Peyton old school colors. Guy on the right is Goodley on that one. I think that's the second one we got, so try to get both teams involved there. Gronk, old school colors. Terrence McGee, running back from LSU. Boom! Can is a Jaguar. Jags, flim flam. And I'm trusting the chat, guys, so if I am wrong, my man out there, appreciate you guys helping me out, man. That's awesome. Ah, Dreamus Smith. Dreamius, another one for the Mountaineers. Wow. I just look at the Mountaineers, guys. Season ticket holder. Proud native of the great state. Jeremy Curley is on the right. Trey Flowers, University of Arkansas. Defensive end for the Razorbacks. Flowers with his crazy face mask. Jalen Strong. Johnny and Mike Evans goes to the Bucks. All right, good luck, guys. If you guys are into the second half, that is going to go off at 8:20 tonight. Tier 1, I'm going to go back on here at 8 o'clock, and we'll be doing the Tier 1. Now, as far as I can tell, guys, none of these have been numbered. These other cards, they just have a nice foil to them, but there's not any numbers yet. So I'm looking for, like, a different color foil. And boom! Rutgers tight end, Tyler Croft. McGee Ravens. Corey. Tyler Croft is the next one. Trey Flowers and Tyler Croft are our last two. Garrett Grayson. Justin Hunter on the right. Mountaineers. Josh Robinson, Shaq Thompson, that is. Blake Sims, CJ Anderson. Alshon Jeffrey and Melvin Ingram. Ingram on the right. Jake Waters, Calvin Johnson. DeMarco Murray, old school. All right, this is our first stack. First stack, guys. We got two more giant stacks. So this is two boxes worth is basically what we've got here. Another autograph. Tyler Lockett, wide receiver for K-State. Flowers, Patriots. Croft, Bengals. Awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Tyler Lockett, wide out, K-State. So, Patriots. Second base. Got a couple for you, man. Oh, it's an Oregon Duck. And we want the other Oregon Duck, don't we? Eric Armstead. Armstead. Oregon Ducks, man. Defensive end, Eric Armstead. Colin Kaepernick, old school. AJ McCarron, Amari Cooper. It's going to be Amari on the right. Sims, Dupree, Allen, Drew Brees. Blake Sims. All right. Second stack. Good luck, everybody. It's a little more difficult on this. I do have the cheat sheet with me. Our friends in the chat are helping me. Armstead, 49ers, boom! Ryan got two, man. Oh, your hard work's paying. Oh, Rutgers again. Looks like another Croft. It is. Tight end, Tyler Croft. Croft. Sounds like a Bengal. Mariota game days. Back to back and school colors. Classroom Kobe Fleener on the right. Well, they're both Colts, so it doesn't matter. We're good on that one. Odell Beckham. Mario Alford. Some colors. Malcolm Brown, University of Texas. Defensive tackle. Bowl ticket. Boom. 85 out of 99. Malcolm Brown. Second bowl ticket. Another autograph. Mike Davis, running back. South Carolina. Mike Davis from South Carolina. Petty Nelson, Langford, and Daw. Kelvin Benjamin, dual piece. Flacco. And a dual. Wes Welker on the right. So we'll go to the Wes Welker school. Team. So again, guys, it's going to their current team. All the rookies going to the non. Bowl ticket, Khalil Mack. Boom. Great. It's 25 out of 99. I know that one. That one's easy. Dual piece. AJ Green, Justin Houston. Gurley in there. Well, that guy could run, wasn't he? Abdullah, wasn't he the guy at Nebraska? He had tons of yardages. Mariota passing grades. Niners, Mike Davis, Niners. Brown, Patriots. Zach Mettenberger on the right. He's still a Titan, isn't he? Terrence McGee. Montgomery Diggs and Duke Johnson. DeMarco, old school piece. Rush week. I love it. The Mountaineers showing up there. Ole Miss man. And from Texas A&M, an offensive tackle, Cedric Ugbeya. Ugbeya. Yeah. Boom. 70 out of 99. A bowl ticket of Cedric. Bully. Boom. All right, guys, we're about halfway through here, so good luck. Oh, I got something backwards. Is that another Terrence McGee? It is! Terrence McGee! Another autograph! Boom! Second one of those guys, I think. Bryce Petty, Amari, autograph coming up from Ole Miss, Cody Pruitt, safety, the Rebs, now he's where, I don't know where he is now, but Cody Pruitt, McGee was back in there. Dual piece, Barkley and Woods. Ink, Darren Smith, Fresno State, safety man. That's a bowl ticket. I think that was our first one, but this is a bowl ticket piece. 55 out of 99, Fresno State. Safety. Jameis. Oh, I cut to an autograph card from Pitt, T.J. Clemmings. Clemmings, defensive tackle. So we got Bengals and the Titans. Bengals and the Titans. Clemmings, not sure of him yet. Conley. And I got a Tyler Lockett. Boom! That guy's one heck of a player. Kansas State. Where'd he go? Tyler Lockett. K-State wide receiver. That guy torched the Mountaineers. He torched a lot of teams. Remember, I'm starting to remember a couple of these guys' names. Guys, I tell you what, thank you for bearing with me through this. This is going to be wild. Who wants to come and help sort these? Who knows this rookie class like the back of their hand? There's a Syracuse man, old Dwight Freeney, old school man. Class reunion. Goodly. Bo Wallace. Lockett Seahawks. Wow, good pickup for Seattle then. Wide out Austin Hill. University of Arizona. Another autograph there. Austin Hill. I think we got him earlier too, didn't we? Coached by Rich Rodriguez. We've got to start at Glenville State College, which, well, he actually started at Salem in West Virginia, but he made his big name at Glenville State, which is where I grew up. I got to see Rich Rod as a young coach doing that spread offense. It was incredible. He made a guy break. We had a kid that broke Jerry Rice's college record for most receptions in a college career. And we got Dress Anderson, Utah wideout. Seen some Duke doubles up here. Dress Anderson, Utah Utes, wideout man. Brett Hundley. Buck Allen, Rush Week. All right, this is the box 3 and 4, the end of box 4. And I got Eric Rowe, a cornerback out of Utah. Eric Rowe. Actually, Eric Rowe, Utah. R-O-W-E. Sammy Coates, school colors. I haven't noticed any variation numbers yet on those. They do exist. Must be hard to hit. Autograph, Blake Bell. Another Blake. Oklahoma Sooners tight end, Blake Bell. Awesome. So we've got Clemens Vikings, Lockett Seahawks, and Roe Eagles. Blake Bell. RG3 on the right. Mettenberger. Guys, I'll do a sometime over the next day, I will be getting a review of all the autographs up. Kenny Bell, the University of Nebraska man. Another wideout. Another deep rookie wide receiver class, I guess. Kenny Bell is there for a team in the NFL, even though he plays for Nebraska on the card. And, wow, I don't even think I'm going to try that one. Owamagby. Odigazua. Holy cow. Want to see how he signs his name. He took a shortcut piece. Blake Bell, Niners. Dressing as the Niners. Boom. Owamagby is defensive end. Gurley. James Winston. All right, still got some ink to go. Good luck, everybody. Is that the middle light of your keyboard? That's great. All right, POD said, here comes the boom. Let's get a championship bowl game ticket or something. Oh, here we go. Stephon Anthony Clemson. Clemson linebacker. Stephon Anthony, linebacker, Clemson. More ink right here. Jeremy Langford, running back out of Michigan State University. Jeremy Langford, back on the break pad. So the Giants and Bucks with autos. There's Langford. Good luck, guys. Here we go. Coming out of the wire, looking for some big hits. Come on, baby. And I've got Eric Flowers, University of Miami, an offensive tackle. Eric Flowers. May Flowers, Eric May Flowers. And I got a bowl ticket of AP. Technically still a Vikings, isn't he? 89 of 99. Adrian Peterson. Vikes bowl ticket. Wearing the Sooners garb. I got an Oklahoma Blake Bell autograph. Oklahoma Sooners tight end. Blake. I think he showed up earlier, didn't he, Blake Bell? Landon Collins, strong. Trey Waynes, Peyton, Michael Dyer, Brown, Nova, Trey Waynes, Gronk. Good luck, guys. Getting down to what looks to be about the last box. Good luck, guys. Oh, ink. Oh, Kentucky man, Bud Dupree, a defensive end. Base autograph. Oh, Bud. Langford Bears. Bud Dupree. Nah, Darren Ryan ended up grabbing him. Yeah. Oh, Auburn man. Sammy Coates. He's back. Sammy Coates, wide out for Auburn. Sammy Coates, man. Halliday, Grayson. Bo Wallace, Kevin White, Johnny. Good luck, guys. Woo, Nelly. Going down to the wire here. Be a big one for you guys. What we got? Game day ticket, Malcolm Agnew. Grayson back to back, Bryce Petty. Should be some ink soon. There he is. Stephon Anthony. Clemson linebacker. Stephon, Coach Steeler piece. Good deal, Darren. How old your companion, Darren? We almost got her done, guys. Good luck, everybody. Still got this one last stack. Second half of this case is going to be up on eBay. It's going to auction starting at 8:15. I'll be back at 8:05-ish for our Tier 1 Pick Your Team breaks. Rip through two of those, and then back at 9:30 for our eBay stuff, which will include Tier 1 and more of this contenders. One more half, and tomorrow night you guys will have another crack at a fresh case. First six boxes. And Nebraska wideout, Kenny Bell. Back in the house, wide receiver out of Nebraska. And DJ Humphreys. Thank you guys. If you're grabbing, I see a couple of spots in our random team case, which will be our late night. Unless we sell that sucker out, we might just break out before eBay if we can. DJ Humphreys, Florida Gators, defensive tackle. So we've got plenty of Tier 1 in the house to do some action with, and plenty more of this stuff. Random division pricing is also available on this stuff. I think it's over, a little bit over $100 on a half case to get a random division. All right. Devontae Parker. So that goes with a pack unless we got a double piece. Whew. Well, we made it through, guys. There are the stacks. Again, I will double check all those teams. I threw out a few names. We had some Saints in there. 16. Wow, Darren. That's an awesome companion right there. Kenny Bell's a box. All right, guys, I'm going to stop. I'll save this. I'm going to get it uploaded to YouTube. And this second half will go tonight. So maybe those big boys are in that second half. I guess we'll see. Thank you guys again for your bids. Thank you guys. I got the focus working. I'll be back a little bit after 8:00. I go grab and get some food. Good night, guys. If you're back for later, we'd love to see you then. If not, we'll see you next time on the break pad, either later tonight or tomorrow. or on Monday night. If not, till then, guys, have a wonderful Memorial Day weekend, and we'll catch up with you soon. Take care. There it is. Oh, short of it right there.